In Ashtabula County, Ohio, one nursing home has been hard hit by COVID-19. Saybrook Landing is reporting 20 cases of coronavirus among its residents, and at least 6 staff members have also tested positive. This according to the Ashtabula Star Beacon. The State Health Department in Ohio recommending all COVID-19 patients be moved to a separate wing of Saybrook Landing and that all staff members stay in or out of that wing for their entire shift to prevent cross-contamination. The facility reports it has an adequate supply of personal protective equipment.